Hello everyone, welcome back to Macedon. I don't know what episode number it is. I think it's 54. My name is Ben Pope, and today we're gonna most likely see a couple of fights. One is here against the Arverni. They have a full stack, but I don't think they have any garrison. They don't have any garrison, and they're gonna surrender in a turn, which means I'll just hit the end turn and have them come at me and attack me. This army is gonna go tech Aruminium, so Volatile Aruminium, and then over here we have more Norii forces since they decided to start a war. They're probably gonna attack here at Apollonia or sail right by. Looks like they have, I mean, they don't really have that many forces, but what I'm gonna do is get a few mercenaries here. I don't have time to get these veteran hoplites, and we'll get let's get a Tarentine cav. Maybe one Peltas or two. There. I mean, that's a ton of money, but I'll just hire them for one turn. So, in fact, why not get them faster horses? Yeah, so that's happening. The rest of my vast empire is doing fine. I have the armies. Alright. Oh, I can't. Well, duh. Alright. So, my armies, you can see my armies. I have armies moving in. This is an actual army that's going to come in and reinforce here. These guys are kind of training, just in case more Norii forces are coming down. And pretty much, it's... Sorry about that. It's going to be a fight from here on out, so... we're going to get right to it. I don't have anything to upgrade. Alright. Couple of my agents are moving on their own, and this should be fun. I am close to the end of this campaign as you know it. Mainly I just have to control Italia and get a bunch more naval units. I think about 30 or so, which is not bad, and then we'll be ready for Attila total war. I usually do my call to action sort of speech at the end, but I will tell you guys right now that if you are watching this, please do support by commenting and hitting the like button. The like button might seem like not a big deal, but it actually helps a lot. It helps the channel a lot, and I'm sure that if you are enjoying the content that you see here, then you will kind of want to see the channel do good. So, and that's my aim and goal as well. So, please do comment with anything that you see that you can probably give some input for. You know, give me some tips, some ideas. Talk about something you liked or disliked. And here's that fight that we are going to fight. So let's get to it. Looks like they have 1600 men. I have 1794. I also have ballistas. One ballista. Well, it's not a ballista. Well, I guess it's a giant ballista. And a scorpion. A scorpion's just for fun. Why not, you know? I don't know if my swords will be tougher than their swords, but in fact, it should be. They have more levy freemen than swords. So this should be an easy win, but let's get to it and do it manually. Okay, we kind of have a hill advantage, unless they go up and you know, climb on the hill itself. I'm gonna put my swords in the front. Looks like there's a... It's a bit of unpassable terrain there. Blah blah blah. We'll do slingers in the center. One pal test on each flank. We'll keep the pike back here. General as well. Okay, so then I have Saki Akates, which is a melee cav. I can pair off. I can pair off a melee cav with a shock cav. Do that. And then we have kind of a bad spot for the ballista where I'm at here, and looks like I have some performance issues. Hopefully that won't be an issue all day. This is a fixed artillery, so I have to kind of place it. And yeah. We'll try to flank with these guys as well. I don't know what I'm gonna do. What I'm gonna do with them. So let me just group these guys so I know where they are. It really doesn't matter, really. Let's do it. Can we really not move? There. If they take the hill position, I'm not really scared of that. They are kind of doing that, but
our hidden units have been discovered.
I'm just gonna go for that. Giant ballista far away. We don't need you guys, but please come up here. Take on that. I'm gonna get my general pike. Hit those guys. Go, go, go. Okay. No.
The enemy general,
can you please
is
get to this
general
faster?
Is under attack.
I want to see those blob die. Get him. Oh, here he goes. Here he goes. All right. Well, that was fun. How about all of you guys?
The battle is turning in our favor.
Pull back. What's going on
Bell
here?
Tests. Field artillery awaiting orders. Bell tests.
Why did my general do something? Where is he?
General.
Nope. I'm gonna go this way. Can you hold your fire, please?
Bell tests!
Break up!
Oh. pull back.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Alright, I think. In battle, because that was in a city. I think we did okay. Some of our, let's see, what of theirs got the damage. I guess their swords, really. One of their levy freemen did some damage. Probably against my Peltast and Scorpion that I had on the side there. Not really. Wasn't really protecting those guys very well. But yeah, that was quick and easy and painless for me. So, I like it. That deserves a like if you guys watched that fight. You can find the like button. I'm not gonna be. I'm not one of those guys that just, you know, pushes for actions from the viewers. But it's nice, and it's what makes the channel work. Or else I'm never gonna grow. So.
Our warriors thirst for your blood and hunger for your women. Perhaps they can be distracted by gold.
Whatever. I don't care. I'll take friendships. I'm trading with those guys. And there's no real reason to say no. So the Norias did not attack me at Apollonia, which is fine. I spent money on that mercenary contingent there. Oh my goodness. Apache factory. Okay. That's what happened. Okay, so for a second I thought my game froze, but it was just a minor.
Ready for orders.
Mission issued. Raid a settlement or Etruscan League. That's easy. We will take a temple, and we will take a farm and convert that over.
Commander.
Let's at take these guys and attack there. Escape. Look at all that junk. There's no need for me to fight this. I could do a night attack and get even better odds. Looks like sometimes a night attack does not give you better odds. So 89%, yeah, that's good. I will just it's not sad. I probably could have. Yeah, I could have done it. Convert over. Looks like I need to use my spy and poison somebody. She's not the greatest of spies, but she will do the trick. I'm gonna get rid of the mercenaries and train some actual units, I believe.
Ready for orders.
I don't know where the Norii are going with those forces. I thought there was two of them.
It is an honor to serve.
These guys are actually heading over to take the islands there, so yeah, I'm gonna use the land. The land's gonna be quicker. There, make sure they get on shore in case I miss them.
How may I serve you?
What's your chances there? Not very good.
What do you wish of me?
Actually, I just want the sabotage, really.
How can I
help you? Have to make a sabotage. Yep.
How will it come from?
Hey, he failed.
My failure shames me.
We're gonna do something to them. Operation failure. Well. Well, if it isn't, funny man. I don't have to worry about Nova Carthago. I'm trying to figure out what's going on here. These guys are gonna defend at Carthago. Thopsis is there. Let's go here and do the recruiting that I was meaning to do with those guys. Get the actual, what are they called? The boats, the ships. Okay. I think I'll go crazy and for this army I'll get a few white shields.
It is a great and glorious thing to serve your people.
Whatever they're called. They're hoplites. Sorry. I mean, seriously. Wow. I'm gonna get a couple of these peltasts. I need... actually, you know what? Let's not get these peltasts. My building should be close. See, one more turn, I could get some royal peltasts, and the gold shield phalanx you see there, and the silver shield phalanx, those are from a mod. I think the sword of Gima will be probably a unit that I'll use. The mod that gives me all of these is Champlu's gold unit pack. So, if you haven't yet seen his unit pack, it's amazing. It adds units to every faction out there, so really worth doing that. Unless somebody went up in skill that I don't know about. Authority and administration. Let's do the taxes. Sons of Ares. You guys can probably move out of this region in the next couple of turns, huh? Let's get you. Let's get you. Alright, it's rank 10. Well. Sieging. Launching ambush. This is tough. Let's do the cav. So do two of the cav. These guys are tough. I mean, these guys. Look. So the Royal Paltas gets a ton of melee attack and morale and defense because of all those bonuses there. Is it overpowered? This is the campaign. You want the nation you play to be just cool, you know, to be badass. So. Do I have a lot more melee attack than I should in morale? But that's because this is, you know, rank 10 general and rank 6 army with extra weapon damage and extra armor, melee attack, missile unit range, all sorts of stuff. I have boats. I think I'm going to recruit some boats here. Something inexpensive. Let's get two of these. A couple more of these. I am... I didn't know about this. What's going on? Oh, I just have to achieve victory conditions somewhere. So for... economic victory... No, that's not what I need. Jeez, alright, so we own the entirety of Italia and Macedonia, Egypt, Syria, Persia, Bactria. We just need 15 more naval units. So that's not far away, guys. That's not far away at all. I might not even need to do a whole lot more with the other armies that are not fighting in Europe yet. Should I continue and take out all the barbarian tribes? Maybe? Maybe I should. Do I have time to publish it in my channel? Probably not. Because... there's a city there I can upgrade. Because Attila's coming out. And... my main focus is to get new viewers to the channel. And it just won't happen with playing this. It might help me. I'll just let them take it. I'll take it back. It might help me, you know, with the... what am I trying to say? So yeah, I'm trying to do new content so then new viewers hop on the channel. If I play the old campaigns, they'll keep the few of you guys that watch it, keep you guys happy. But it won't draw any new viewers. Now what I could do is get a bunch of new viewers and then revisit this campaign, kind of show what happened later. If I have time to actually play through it. I've been really busy with actual work. I'm actually recording this right after work on a weekday. Because I tried to do all the recording in the weekend, and I just didn't have enough time this weekend to do all that recording. So it's getting more difficult for me to get all the videos out that I want. I don't have actual time to do any of the creative, spontaneous stuff. So I'm kind of bummed out. Yep. Some of the bigger channels can get away with, you know, having two videos a week or something. And that works for them because they get, you know, thousands of views for every video. I'm not getting many views. So the more videos I put out, I think that those viewers will just watch everything, the viewers that I do have. And this is a long turn's end. Either cancelled. You know, I forgot something. Forgot that Carthago had a... oh my gosh. We had slums. What to do here? I think we'll do a military wharf. Gonna upgrade this as we can. Okay. So the Iron Wolves are gonna land.
Yes.
And take back our land.
How may I serve you? One hand build.
What can I do with these guys? Yo, I don't know what to do. Okay, how about we kill these guys off?
For death and honor.
I don't resolve because it's just what it is. Let's march you into town. Let's go over here.
Ready for further orders.
And we're gonna do the raiding that mission is asking us to do. Ariminium. Might as well do the pit mine. Don't know what else to do. Yeah, so we showed off our moves, definitely, in the fight there at Ariminium. Let's see, we can do companion cav, holla!
We need good fighters.
A foot companions, cold shield phalanx, there's some royal peltasts. I don't need any pikemen. White shields is what I have. Hoplites, shield bearers. Third year spears are always nice. Might grab a couple of those. I need more. Yeah, I'll have to move down into this area and get what is it? The Cretan archers.
It is an honor.
Okay, let's go hunt down some boats with these guys, and then these guys can recruit once they get out of force march. There, how about the royal peltasts? More of those is always good. This is archers. Let's not get those guys. So, although they look cooler, right? But these guys are better. Some fire pots? No, let's do more artillery. And spears? It's the spears. Okay, well, that's all my money. So.
How can I be of assistance?
You should get more zeal, since that's what you have.
How can I serve you?
You may get more. I guess that's what you're getting. Public order is good. Oh, I totally forgot.
We hunger for battle.
These guys have.
Commander.
Oh man, that was like a whole bunch of time. I forgot about these guys.
Advance.
Elephants. Let's hit the road with elephants, guys. They're never gonna get here. Right? But Sons of Athena. Okay, so those guys are gonna be useful. And then these guys can get more elephants in the next turn. Let's move them to this border until that. I suppose I could do. Who's making a ton of money already? Macedonia, Syria, Thracia. I doubt Syria has an edict. It does have an edict, okay. Thracia have an edict? It does. Asia. Um these guys can do. I think we're gonna do tax. And then we'll have to get this land back here. From the Carthaginians. Woo them. So, as we go through this other long end turn, let's see, this video's coming out Saturday, I believe. Trade agreement.
There is much to value in the goods of your merchants.
Yeah, how did
Will
I not
send them into Roman land?
How did I not do that until now? Okay. Seriously, you guys. It's like minutes. Minutes of intern. I noticed I actually, for a while I was doing multiple types of games, you know, on the channel. And oh, that reminds me, the new Telltale episode 2 of Game of Thrones came out, so I have to get on that end.
My lord's offer is simple.
Yeah, I'll take your money and
you
trade.
You have much Look. That we want, so Thousand? What yeah. say?
Do it, trade. Yeah, so I have to get on and play that and make it into videos, because I did the first episode and that was a lot of fun. Any Telltale game is pretty amazing, and Game of Thrones itself is pretty amazing, so can't really go wrong. That's two stacks of Noria armies. I should hit him in the back, take their land while they're not home. A noble death. Okay, so I got a few achievements there. What happened? Oh boy, somebody died. Who died? It's a nice video. Oh, this is the victory screen. Really? Could it be Macedon, the victor? I always enjoy these videos, except there isn't ever much blood. I wish that close movie button wasn't so in the way. Victory! Well, Sweet, campaign won, victory is mine. 239 BC. I have 90 settlements, I captured 81, I lost 10, mostly held as 90. Currently have 29 provinces, 30 provinces as max, but since I lost that Cassentia there just minutes ago. I had 7 edicts, constructed 719 buildings, technologies 35, researched civil 15, military 20. Holding 25 resources with 9 unique. I encountered 59 factions, destroyed 10 of them. I have 1 client state or strafe. I'm in 12 wars currently, most wars is 12. Current allies 5, most allies the same. Current trade agreement 16, most trade agreement 17. Total income, that's a big number. What? That's 3,353,236. Current income is 50,960. Of course, all the expenses cut that down a bit. And then it goes with income from trade, from looting, from raiding. I didn't think I looted that much, but I guess I raided for a minute. For 45. Highest ever income, 86,000. Total expenditure, 3,339,941. Well, I spent on recruitment 240,450. Mercenaries just 6,300. Not very many mercenaries used, but I, for upkeep, I spent 1,866,602. Yeah, construction 107,000. That's pretty good. I don't know about you guys, but total units recruited 283, naval 48. I wonder if I lost 89 units. I wonder if at 48, really? I thought I was supposed to hold like 60 of them. Conflicts. This is fun. 146 battle fought. Personally, I only fought 33. I don't resolve 113. That's quite a difference there. I was kind of thinking it was more 50-50. Land battles 23. Naval battles 5. No combined battles. 5 ambushes. Settlements battles 73. Siege battles 40. Victories 139. Land victories 22. Naval victories 5. What else is nice to know here? I lost in 6 defenses of settlements. I never lost a siege. I never had a heroic victory or crushing defeat. I executed 11,139 people. I released 4,000 people. I sacked 50, occupied 73. Liberated one, that was Rome. Are you guys still watching this? Total agent actions, 213. Successful spy actions, I'm kind of skipping through some now. 120. Failed, 47. Spies assassinated, 9. Whew. Champions assassinated, 17. Wow. It doesn't show all the ones that I sort of took and held of my so for my own. Like, what is it called? Recruited them, manipulated them. That's what I mean. I'm gonna continue campaign. Chimbrian, okay. Agent exposed. Peace negotiated. A general menace reached the end of his days. A spy died. Successful mission. Control 90 settlements. And extra ship. Macedon's wall. So this died. This guy died, huh? Other families. There were statesmen as other families. A candidate from my own. Religious construction, public. Just culture, wealth, or authority and gravitas. I suppose. And I need this. I need the companion cav. Oh, you know what else I need to recruit here, guys? How could I forget? Where is it? Where's the sword of Gima? There it is. It's a very nice offensive unit. Not that I'm gonna use it ever. Since the campaign is over. Yeah, let's take you guys out there. This guy's a Norian person. Let's manipulate her.
They will forget.
Just hinder, let's say.
Your will is done.
At your command.
So yeah, I just want to take this land back. And of course I'm gonna out-resolve because why fight? So they tore down my stuff, man. This was, you know, sort of upgraded. Do I need another temple here? Maybe. I honestly don't need this, so. I had a boat.
It is an honor to serve.
Let's take. Here's what you do if you want. If you want to make him not cross through there, you just kind of block it. All right. So guys, I'm going to have to end the episode, end the campaign, since it is the end of the campaign. And hopefully you can understand that it is victory indeed. There's a lot I could do. I mean, you know, for example, I had a mission to raid there, so I just got some money because I hit the raid button, and now I can stop raiding. Hopefully, I don't need to stop raiding, but I could. Did I have a spy that I can send? Let's see what the spy sees. For example, I could probably just grab Genoa. Yep. So, I mean, it's that time in the campaign where you have forces like this, kind of like how I was taking
Commander?
Land from the east, in the east, you know.
We hunger for battle.
So this will create. I mean, these guys will have to attack me now because, you know, they're there. But ready? This is Avernus Doom. That's the name of the army. It's the Avernus Doom. So let's put a trading port. We're gonna just market settlement there. Dismantle. And get. I guess I'll convert it. Yeah. Well, I hope you guys are happy. This is the end. This is the freaking end, you guys. Let's get Carthago a industry thing. I'm, you know, might never come back to this at all, which is kind of sad. I kind of want to come back to it. Let me peek. If you're still watching, thank you so much. I'm just gonna peek at. Oh, I can't even click on the military victory anymore. I just want to see. So I guess I did it. I can't click on it anymore. I just wanted to see how many naval units I have now. There's probably another way to figure that out. But I don't need to do it. You know why I don't need to do it? And why I don't need to is because it's done. This was a fun campaign, people. I really appreciate you sticking with me through this. And I don't know where to hold it for the end speech here. We have conquered a lot. Let's just do that. There it is. We have Carthago in Africa, as well as Thapsus. We have the entire Magna Graecia and Italia with Romans being allied. Genoa. We have the entirety of Greece and Thracia, Asia Minor, all the way through the east, as you see it all. Everything in the Arab Peninsula, as much as the map can let us go. And over here, Royal Scythia and everything else that was there. I let, you know, the Getae, I let them be because they're my buddies. So, we're gonna call it a day. And I'll have to figure out, since this is coming out on a Saturday, I'll have to figure out what will take its place for next week. So I do thank you guys so much for following this campaign and watching. And especially if you watched this far, I really appreciate it. And do comment with, you know, I watched it till the end, the whole episode, something like that. It will let me know that you are truly on my side, so to say, not just, you know, click on the video and watch for 5 minutes and then leave, like some people do. I'm not pointing any fingers. Yeah, sometimes you just don't have the time to watch the whole video, but anyway, please do comment down below, hit the like button, share this out with your friends if you enjoyed it. The campaign will be here for your viewing if you ever want to come back and revisit anything. And as always, please do take care of yourselves. Don't know what else to say. I will see you guys in the next one. Please watch my other content. I promise improvements, and the fun will continue. And next will be the Ostrogoths, a couple of weeks. I can't wait to start that campaign. Yeah. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Bye.